In chapter 10,
human settlement. Today we will discuss about the planned cities. Very first, Addis Ababa. Addis Ababa is the Ethiopian capital. This city is located in Ethiopia, which is in Africa. You can see this here in picture of Africa. This is African continent and it's northeast. This is Ethiopia. Addis Ababa is located here at the center of this. Right? Now, this city was established in 1878 and this is the largest city of Ethiopia with a population of 27,39,551 inhabitants. And headquarter of this city is the headquarter of African Union, which is a trading bloc where its predecessors, the Organizations of African Unity, was based. And when it's come to the geographical elevation, the height from sea level is 2,355 meters. And because of this high altitude, this city is blessed with the grassland biomes. The city lies at the foot of Mount Antoto. See here in the physical map of India, this is Ethiopian highland and Addis Ababa located in the northwestern side, western head of East Rift Valley of Africa, Ethiopia. And this Rift Valley divide Ethiopia in two parts, eastern, western and eastern part. Whole city is located at hill valley topography. Road pattern bears the influence of local topography as well. Bole is the international airport at the height of 2,326 meters above the sea level. Ethiopia, officially the Federal Republic of Ethiopia, is a landlocked country in the Horn of Africa. Ethiopia shares borders with Eritrea to the north, Djibouti to the northeast, Somalia in the east, Kenya to the south, South Sudan to the west, and Sudan to the northwest. Addis Ababa, which lies a few miles west of East African Rift, that split country into two, the Nubian and Somalian tectonic plate. Right? See, this is East Rift Valley. And this Rift Valley is located, this side is Somalian Peninsula, which is the part of Somalian tectonic plate. And this is Ethiopian tectonic plate. Right? And politically, you can see, this is a complete landlocked country. It is here in the north side, surrounded by arid area. Almost is this block Ethiopia from coast, from the Red Sea. No doubt it's very close, but Ethiopia's a small land feature is blocking this. Djibouti is also is in north. This Somalian Peninsula, Somalian Republic also surrounding this in the north and eastern side, as well as southeastern side. Kenya is in south, Sudan north and western side. Can see this. So this way, this all country are making this a landlocked country. This country are not giving Ethiopia a pass, a gap to connect with the Indian Ocean. In the name of transport, the Addis Ababa Ring Road was initiated in 1998 to implement the city master plan and enhance the peripheral development. And this city, roundabout from the government headquarter Piazza, Arid and Amist Klo roundabout. Mercato has market which grew with the time and supposed to be the largest market between Cairo and Johannesburg. Djibouti city has connection with Addis Ababa. Can see here. In Africa, the two prominent city in African continent, one is in Cairo in Egypt, and in South America, Johannesburg and Cape Town. And from here, north to south, Mercato in Ethiopia is the largest market here. Right? So this is all about the plain city of Ethiopia. Next is Canberra. Canberra is the capital city of Australia. Canberra is the largest inland city of Australia and 8th largest city of overall. Canberra was planned as the capital of Australia in 1912 by American landscape architect Walter Burley Griffin. He had envisaged a garden city for about, at that time when this city was envisaged, this was envisaged for 25,000 people who can reside in this. And this number of people was taken into account with the natural feature of the landscape. Geographically, Canberra is located at the foot of 1900 meters spur of Australian Alps. City has been expanding. Means size of the city is growing as well, population has grown steadily. Today city has expanded to accommodate several satellite town which has their own center. The city has wide open spaces, street, park and gardens. As any of the planned city where every part and every region have its own function, same way in Sydney or this Canberra, you can see here in the map of Australia. In Australia, almost the urban areas or the populated part in its south coastal areas like Perth, Airy, Adelaide, Victoria, Melbourne, Canberra, Sydney. Canberra is here. This is little away from the coast, right? So these are all about the planned cities. Canberra and Addis Ababa. Thank you.